Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Freedom Prospecting. My name is Phil, live in north central Wisconsin, and I prospect for gold. This is week three of the winter in the gold shop, winter prospecting. We're going to try to do a little few things different this week. Ain't a whole lot different we can do, but we're trying to come up with things so we don't make it so boring for you. Anyways, what we're doing is running gravel that we took all summer long out of the creek, brought it here so we'd have stuff to run through our slough system in the nice warm gold shop. So that's what we're doing. So I'll turn this around and show you. Okay, we got the slough system fired up. Got the Geo High Banker going down to the other sluice with the Desmond Gold VDR mat. Circulation system working. Got the material right here to run. We're going to put a little water in there. So we don't have any dry material going through the sluice. And we'll start running it. I'll just let that automatically take the gravel out of there at its own pace so it doesn't overload our sluice mat. Works really good that way. There's a big rock you got in there. How'd that make it through that glass bar? Let's see how good it's running. Dance around there, clearing out the front edge of the ripples. Looking good. We got 9 buckets left from Clear Cut Creek we're going to run today, or this week anyways. We don't do too much in a day. You gotta save it so it lasts all winter. We're just doing it for fun, something to do, keep us busy. Me and Al are both retired. Al had to go down to Merrill for a little while this morning. He could be here until a little later. So I need to run a little bit with him while he's gone. Supposed to have a guest here later. He was here last year. Said he's going to stop by again this year. We're only a week away from Christmas. We had a pretty good week last week. We ran 12 buckets, cleaned it out. We got all over 200 pieces of gold out of it. Some nice pieces in there. We do this just for fun. Me and Al have been doing this a little over a year now together. And we've learned a lot in this last year. This last year right here in the shop, we started out with just one sluice set up, added on to it, put a couple more sluices on it, tried different mats. We made some of our own, we designed them, learned how to make them. That was a big ordeal, a lot of mistakes, but we learned a lot. And we learned what works and what doesn't work. So we're putting it all to use this year, and we're still learning new things. We're learning how to refine this to make this sluice system really accurate, really efficient. How we feed it, the water flow, angles, everything. And then cleanup sluice. We figured that out last winter. And we've come up with a hex mat that works better than anything I've ever seen for catching gold and washing out your black sand and all your ponds, your light stuff. So When you go to the miller table, there ain't hardly anything there to put on the miller table, and it goes fast. Way faster panning or anything else, and what much more accurate to get it all itself cleaned over. You just sweep it into your vial and watch it add up. We sure don't make any money at this. It's just a hobby. But we really enjoy it. We enjoy working together. We seem to click pretty good. We kind of think a lot alike about this stuff. We learn together. Al might come up with a good idea, or I might come up with an idea, but we put them to use. Sometimes one of us will have an idea, the other one will reject it, and then we talk about it, work on it, and then all of a sudden we come up with something really good. We have a pretty good working relationship here. We put a lot of hours of hard work into getting gravel this summer when the water was down. We couldn't really sluice a whole lot in the creek because the water was so low. So we just started filling up classifying buckets in the creek and bringing them home and planning for the winter, and that's what we're doing now. Where it's nice and warm. And we got plenty of gravel to run through our sluicing. Works out real good that way. Some of the videos might get a little boring because it's pretty much the same thing every week. We pass a little something different into each one each week to maybe break up the monotony, make it a little more interesting. But I like showing people what I've learned and what I do and how I do it and why I do it. Not everybody's going to agree with me. Everybody's got their own ways of doing things and they're set in their ways. I notice in my comments, the people that they have their way of doing it and they're going to do it that way. That's fine. I'm not going to say nothing against anybody for anything the way they do it. I just, what we learn here, what we put to use, the results we get with the gold we get, that's good enough for me.
Let's take a look in the sluice. I shut the water off after I round one bucket to see if we got any gold in there. Well, there's a couple of pieces there I see. Really small ones. There's some there. See if I can show you. Up there, there's some. There. There's a nice piece right here. A couple of them in there. There's a nice piece right there. Gold doesn't get by that geosluice up there, but it catches most of it up there. So that's why we got this one down here to catch anything that gets by it. Let's take a quick look in here and see what's in there. There's a piece right there. This gets buried in here, so it's hard to see it, but there's another piece. We do have gold in there just from one bucket. What do you think, Tucker? Is everything going all right? Tucker's inspecting everything, make sure that the whole operation is running smoothly. Good morning, everybody. This is day two of week three it is. Anyway, heading back out to shop today. It's kind of chilly this morning, only 12 degrees. Let's get out there where it's nice and warm. See how long it takes to get there. It's 10 miles from my house to Al's. Got the truck all warmed up.
Seasons, Gary at the Auto House has been part of our community. Auto House has been providing
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year with yours from Trisha and her family at Sensibility.
The holidays are a season.
John J. Shitty Construction wishes all their customers and friends a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
You are listening to a portion of the Temple Hawk Middle School Band and their holiday concert.
That didn't take too long. Let's go inside where it's warm. Good morning, Tucker. Al's gonna throw some wood in the fire so we stay nice and warm all day.
We're gonna load her up. That's where the ceiling fans are running.
Yep. Keeps the heat blowing down on it. Okay, we got the system fired up. Got some nice gravel here. More clear cut creek stuff. Looking good.
Yeah, she's looking real good.
Well, just a week from Christmas, another year going by, 2023's on the outside, heading out, coming into 2024. I'm sure had a lot of fun this year doing this. Well, good morning, Santa. It's nice of you to make a trip again this year. It was nice last year. Nice having a visit with you. I'm glad you can make it again this year.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, you gold prospectors. Been another whole year. We've been waiting for this a long time.
Well, it sure is good to have you here. How do you like our operation?
It's good to be back, boy. You guys have proven this operation since I was here last year. My gosh.
Well, you just stay with us here and we'll show you some gold. How's it looking, Santa? Do you like that sluice system there?
Well, you guys got this running really good this year, man. Look at that.
Yeah. We got to set up with a Geo High Banker here first. Catches most gold up there, but some will get by and get caught in that Devon Gold VDR mat.
How's that working for you, that VDR mat?
Oh, it really works good. We got it dialed in really good where you got the right water flow, the right amount of feed going in so we don't overload the mat. It works really good.
How's that Black Mamba working for you? I haven't seen that on here.
We had it the first week. We're going to probably do it again next week. But that Black Mamba works probably just as good as this Devon Gold VDR mat.
That's good. Hannah's been waiting to come down here for a long time.
Yeah, nice to have you here.
You bet. Well, I see you got this feed rate going pretty good here. How's that working for you?
Oh, this really works good.
Oh, man, I like that. I can see. Well, you guys must have worked awful hard to get all this dirt here.
Oh, we worked hard this summer. There's a lot of gravel to dig and carry out of the creek and bring it back here.
Boy, it's warm here. I'm going to take my jacket off here.
Yeah, it's nice and cozy in here.
Oh, man, so you got ceiling fans running.
Oh, yeah, that ceiling fan brings the heat down on us.
Oh, that's good, boy. Look at that.
Yeah.
Boy, Phil, I see you really got this water system set up. This looks like it really works.
Yeah, we pump out the bottom tub here.
Wow.
With a filter on it, it brings it up on top. It's got a filter in that bucket there. Pumps it out of this bucket and right back into the sluice. Keeps recycling.
That's pretty good. You guys are pretty good at this thing working here. I like it.
Yeah, it took a lot of figuring things out and testing and experimenting, but we got it down now.
Oh, that's good, man. You guys are so good.
What do you think of my videos, Santa?
He did a pretty good video there, you know. I think everybody should hit that like button and let's see where this goes. Really good.
Yeah, they can share them, they can subscribe and hit that bell, and then they can get notified every time I have a new video out. Nice Christmas tree. Well, it's day four. We only had 9 buckets left out of that clear cut creek. We got them all run. Mat cleaned out through the kitchen strainer. Here's all the material we got left. That was pretty clean out. And we're going to run through the hex mat. And Santa came back because he wanted to see how that hex mat works. What do you think of that so far? Does that look like a nice mat?
Hey, it does look like a pretty good mat here.
Yeah, put a little bit there. I'll show you what it does. It'll wash that black sand right out of there. All your light stuff will wash out and leave your gold right in those little hex pedals.
Yeah, I see that. See the black sand going there.
And see, first the black sand, now it's starting to go away. So we'll get that run through here. And then we'll see what kind of gold we got in the mat. Clean it out and go to the miller table. Be right back. See any gold in there, Santa?
Oh, yeah, look in here, Phil. Man, this is a pretty good run you guys got here.
See, oh, look at that. There's a nice piece right there. There's some more pieces there. There. Oh, yeah. We got gold in there, Santa.
That looking pretty good there, guys.
This mat really works good for a clean-out mat, I'll tell you.
Yeah, that's that hex mat you guys are working on, huh?
Yeah, we made this last year.
Well, it does look like it really works.
Yep. Well, let's get over to get that mat cleaned out and go to the miller table, okay?
Okay, I can't wait to get over there.
Okay, Santa, we're at the miller table. We'll put some on there and see what kind of gold we got.
Yeah,
I see this middle cable looks pretty good here. Let's try some of that old one. Let's see what we got here.
See, I washed that stuff right off there.
Boy, that does work great, man.
And where it's built up here, you just give it a couple taps of the brush. Takes it right out of there quick.
Yeah.
If there's any gold there, it stays right there.
I'm looking.
We got a piece right there. That one piece there. Two of them, I think. A couple of them there. There's a piece there, a couple pieces. There's another one, two of them. Another one. Another one scooped there. Not bad. We got some more. There's another one.
Well, that's a nice one there, Phil.
Yeah, that's a nice one there.
Wow.
Another nice one. Another nice piece. Got some more, about four of them right here in a row. Some more right there. Some more. More gold. More gold.
Boy, Phil, they just keep popping in. Maybe I'll have to buy myself a new sleigh this year.
Yeah. Every scoop we're getting gold on it. More gold with every scoop. Gold keeps coming. More gold. Last scoop. Next piece. Well, Santa, what do you think of that cleanup?
That was pretty good. You know, the more I think I might move down here with you guys. I'm looking for a new sleigh over the summer.
Yeah, we find gold here. We keep improving our system all the time. But it was fun having you down there. We really enjoyed it. We hope you can come back again next year.
Okay, we'll definitely be back next year.
Well, that was a pretty good clean out. We haven't counted the pieces down there, but you see there's a lot of them, and we had some nice chunky ones in there. I'm sure there was over 200 pieces there all together. Anyways, we just keep sweeping it on the vial and let it add up. It was only 9 buckets this week. We had a good time. We really enjoy what we're doing. I hope you like the videos, and hit that like button, share, leave me a comment, and subscribe. We want to wish everybody a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, Merry Christmas, everybody. You guys are great.
And we'll see you next time.